about Moondyne Joe. Moondyne, Moondyne Joe. Everybody's talking about Moondyne. In 1853, he paid us a visit from over the sea. His ticket of leave was a ticket to ride on a sailboat leaving from the other side. Oh, Moondyne, Moondyne Joe. Everybody's heard about Moondyne Joe. Moondyne, Moondyne Joe. Everybody's talking about Moondyne. He was staying out of trouble, he was going straight. Joe's a friend of trouble, you could call it fate. But he found it hard to argue, and they had him tossed when they said he found a horse before the horse was lost. Oh, Moondyne, Moondyne Joe. Everybody's heard about Moondyne Joe. Moondyne, Moondyne Joe. Everybody's talking about Moondyne. He was living in the Moondyne Hills, they say. Again he got in trouble and they locked him away. But he walked out of jail when he saw his chance in his hobnail boots and his underpants. Oh, Moondyne, Moondyne Joe. Everybody's heard about Moondyne Joe. Moondyne, Moondyne Joe. Everybody's talking about Moondyne. When they finally called him, it is sad to say, Joe was laughing silly as they took him away. 'Cause they might have never caught him if he hadn't dined on a great big barrel of Moondyne wine. Oh, Moondyne, Moondyne Joe. Everybody's heard about Moondyne Joe. Moondyne, Moondyne Joe. Everybody's heard about Moondyne.